you doing home?
They fired me. They said I was getting too old for the job. Perhaps they're right. I'm getting to be a damn old man.
What are you gonna do? Sit on the sofa, drinking and watching TV for the rest of your life?
Please, Aunt Sarah, just leave me alone.
I see you finally woken up.
Oh, fuck!
Look at you. John, it's been a week already. Are you gonna do something with your life?
Well, you know, I've been a hitman my entire life, like our whole family.
Maybe it's time to try something else.
What can I do?
Do something!
I don't know anything else.
If your job is your life, then get it back.
I don't know.
You'll get your job back. Nobody messes with my boy. Place.
Aunt Sarah? Is that you? What are you doing here?
Marion? How big you've become. You look good.
Thanks. How's John doing, by the way?
Doing good. Adjusting to his new life.
Good for him. Aunt Sarah, I gotta go. Say hi to John for me, okay? Too much work, you know?
I can imagine. I guess you're working on some of John's assignments too, right?
Yes. Actually, I'm working into one of his incomplete assignments. Smith something, one of those. Anyway, you just make sure that you tell John to enjoy his retirement. He might get hurt if he gets on my mind.
Let's get your job back. Doctor says you're gonna be just fine. John! John! Doctor? Doctor!